Previously on Survivor. At Tribal Council, and Colby was stunned.
Make sense? Let's start here with you, Deb. You're up. Once the votes are tallied, the decision is final, and the person will be asked to leave the Tribal Council area immediately. I'll read the votes. Marilyn. Mitchell. Mad Dog. Three votes. Deb. Mitchell. Mitchell. I need you to bring me your torch. In a long vote, Mitchell, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Okay, now let's get to the twist I mentioned at the immunity challenge. Who has it? Open it up. Flip over that top card and read the back of it.
You will now compete in your next immunity challenge. You will then immediately vote out one more tribe member.
Make sense? Let's start here with you, Deb. You're up. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I read the votes. First vote. Tina. One vote, Tina. Tina. Two votes, Tina. Three votes, Tina. Alicia. Alicia. Two votes, Alicia. Alicia. Tina, need to bring your torch. Tina, the tribe has spoken. Have back.